Hello, hello. So tomorrow's Friday. I want to talk about food. If you are doing 2B Mindset and you ordered the challenge pack, you will get one of these in the mail. If you just ordered the digital download, you can print this. Now, what I want to talk about with your tracker is that, at least I thought, oh no, not in this one. Okay, so when you got this, you also got a nutrition guide. And in that nutrition guide is your food lists. I want you to go into your food list and I want you to highlight all of the foods you like from each list so that you can be keeping track of your eating plan. Now, I only have in this app 3 minutes to talk to you each time. So I can't go through a whole thing with you, but what I want you to do is I want you to learn how your little containers work here with your nutrition guide that you got that came with this program. And I want you to reach out to your coach to help you plan out your meals, okay? Your first time. If you're someone who has 2B Mindset, which is a different eating plan that we have, if you don't know what that is or you'd like to learn more, ask your coach. Your food lists are in the back of your tracker. So again, I want you to go through, start by just highlighting all of the foods you like in each category. That will help you quicker plan your meals for the week. And then I want you to also make sure you reach out to your coach if you haven't already learned this program, and I want you to plan out what your breakfast is gonna be every day. And I drink my shake and I have a piece of toast with grass-fed butter on it every single day. And the reason for that is because when you wake up in the morning, your body is the most bioavailable. It's gonna soak up the most nutrients. And when I drink my shake in the morning, I drink it right after my workout. Some people drink it before their workout. Either way, it doesn't matter. You will be more satisfied throughout the day. You will have fewer cravings because your body is getting a super dense amount of nutrition right from the get-go. The nutrition of 5 to 6 salads or 9 servings of fruits, 9 servings of vegetables, in each shake. So that I recommend. Then for lunches, come up with 2 or 3 options and repeat them, okay? For dinners, that's when you want to be a little more creative. Now, both of these programs came with recipes. They have lots of recipes. Or you can go to the Beachbody blog and you can look up dinner recipes, or you can go to your Beachbody On Demand that has the cooking show Fixate and you can find a gajillion. So please reach out to your coach with any questions you have, but I want you to spend tomorrow planning your food for the week. Have a blessed day.